This is the crew of the Steve Irwin who will be departing today for Operation Icefish to Antarctica. These are the 35 people who helped prepare the ship for this campaign, and these are the only people who stand between illegality and the health of the marine ecosystem of Antarctica. Follow our story as the crew takes on illegality in the oceans through our social media pages and our website.